In theory, what he says might be right, but it's not gonna get applied, you know? He's missing some context. And I'd say, like, more than he's like extra smart than the others, he just like loves having unique opinion. That's him. I mean, there are some people that want like loving to have unique opinions, which is maybe like normal, but I'm pretty sure that's like his stream persona right now. Whenever people say A, he wanna say B. No, A is wrong, B is right. The logic is blah 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 blah. Ah, people are still doing A. I'm getting triggered. But respect, still. Respect, respect. The thing with like Kindred and Karthus is like, let's say that your enemy is like overextending, but you can't punish them. Like sometimes like, you're low HP, you wanna push your wave, then base, but if enemy jungle is Lee, at least you can't do that. If you're low, you just need to reset. And even if your wave is fucked up, you need to reset or you will die. You're taking too much risk. But like, into Kindred or Elise, you can actually push it and get out. And every single lane can do that. So like, their laners can have like advantage by playing against Kindred or Karthus, but it might not be visible. But in reality, having Kindred and Karthus is dropping your teammates' win rate. I'm safe. That's low IQ.
It's okay, Mid Beast has 3 loots. I mean, no one cares about Mid Beast, you know? Not gonna lie, no VM. No one, I mean, we don't really have expectation on him, you know? So he can lose like whatever amount he wants, you know? I mean, even if he lose maybe like 20 games before gold, people are not gonna be surprised. They're gonna just say like Oceania Mid, lol. Oceania OC Challenger equals Korea gold. That's all. Nothing more. I don't think I'm beat. Time to be very stuck, Mr. Rush. Yo, do you know that? I was watching a mid main OC streamer. I'm not gonna mention the name because like it's pretty BM. And he's like really high Elo Oceania, but like already got like hardest of gold in Korea. But I don't think it's his fault. He's just like from a bad region, no? TF Blade seriously believes that he's better than me. Like, he doesn't even like doubt. It's fucking annoying. He's fucking NA top and thinks he's better than me, who is Korean.
What? 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 I was ulting. Maybe I clicked. This Lucian is a troublemaker. Oh. Oh? Wait a minute. Man! Why are they fighting in front of turret, man? Posted, but now he suddenly hits me. What? Did you guys actually see that?
There you go. Wow! Wow! So many outplay potential there. League of Legends. Wow! Just press R and I'm gone. Wow! I thought Maza ulti was like only good into like stupid players who never respect Maza art, but like in that case, there's no counterplay. Bye bye! Watching that Nautilus play? Makes me feel like my brain got slow or something.